star, the Mozart noir, come from afar to a land with man-made color laws. The darker tone, although he's a foundation, play second fiddle to the first string. Let me get to first things first. Born Christmas 1745, French father, his mother from the warlord tribe. Such a mix with race conflicts that will rise up in him, turn that fear into courage and that doubt into conviction. Very young, his dad focused on a single mission for his son to live among the same conditions he was given. Of course, on that course, he was on violin virtuoso, Vincent phenomenon. He mastered the art of the avant-garde, wrote operas that were considered avant-garde, offered lessons to the queen, were consulted to the king, and all of these things he had done by 17. Still women's hearts and they get away clean. Just his presence wasn't like anything folks had ever seen. Or to be an aristocrat in an age of enlightenment as a black man was nothing short of exciting. Yo, first name Joseph, surname Bologna, but ain't like nothing title. King George is my home when I'm laid to rest and reach my final day. They all will say, all hell a Chevalier. Spread about his masterful display, how he wound the crowds and sang aloud with their astounding praise. He also had his fair share of detractors who carried out racism as a standard practice. They say, no way will I follow orders from a mulatto. Aristocracy rules that day I won't swallow. And hurt his feelings for the first time and proved to be a wake-up call of the worst kind. You tell me, what does a playboy, composer, violin, impresario, fencing champ, swordsman do in a scenario where the French are at war and all our revolution lead an army of 1,000 men? That's the solution. Chevalier, the god of arms, fought the good fight. More importantly, he fought for what he knew to be right. For freedom of all men, the whole world over, he was head above the rest, but on ancestors' shoulders. Lost his only true love in a childish war. Suffered imprisonment after extending the war. For such a rich life, he died alone and poor. But his music lives on to tell the tale once more. First name Joseph, surname Malone. But ain't nothing like the title, St. George is my home. When I'm laid to rest and reach my final day, they all will say, all hail a Chevalier.
Chevalier. You'll be St. George,
yeah. You say, oh yeah. Chevaliers. Chevaliers. We say, oh yeah. Come on, oh yeah. Chevaliers. All hail Chevaliers.